This particular video was mainly targeted at the Crimson Trace laser grip for a Springfield XD. This pistol that I just demoed is a Springfield XD. This is a subcompact 9. This Crimson Trace laser grip fits around the grip itself, comes around the back of the rear, around the front. The activation switch is here on the just below the trigger guard so that the middle finger activates the switch. This is all I have to do. Squeeze the grip, laser comes on. Relax my grip a little bit, the laser comes off. Just squeeze and release. Still allows the safety here at the rear of the grip to activate. It does add a little bit of length to the weapon, so your type of holster, whatever holster you've got or intend to get, needs to accommodate this. Most holsters that we offer, this will not affect the uses of that particular holster. Now, the beauty of this is, as we've shown in other videos, the use of a visible laser is an awesome tool in self-defense. As I turn here to engage this target, instead of having to maintain proper sight alignment, front sight picture, which is one of the things that we focus, is if you see the front sight on the target, and at this distance you'll hit the target. At greater distances, front and rear sight alignment is important. The only thing really important here is I can even shoot here from the waist in a retention position so that nobody can grab my pistol. And all I have to do is squeeze the trigger. And as long as that red dot is on my target, then that's where I'm going to hit. So if I draw in an emergency situation, somebody's attacking me, all I've got to do is draw and bring this weapon out. And I don't have to come up to full extension in order to get my hit. It is very accurate from this distance. So again, I draw, and even from here, shooting at this position, so that I'm protecting myself, I can hit what I'm aiming at. You just can't put a price on that. On our website, we do. If you'll visit talonttraininggroup.com, you'll see what that price is.